Last week was a really big week in that the FDA came out with several warnings on exosome products and on umbilical cord stem cells. So what does that mean? Basically, the FDA was tracking several cases of significant problems and serious complications caused by physicians who were using exosome products. And they have in the past warned several times, which they did again last week, that umbilical cord stem cells were not FDA approved. And what the FDA basically came out and said is that both of these, if they're being marketed like this, are illegal drug products. Now, as a patient, why should you be concerned? After all, maybe the company gets in trouble, but not you. You should be concerned because there's been serious cases of contamination and other serious health problems caused by these products. Why? They're not your stuff. And many of these companies are playing fast and loose with the regulations, and that's hurting patients. And one of the ways it hurts patients is that they try to produce this stuff without what's called terminal sterilization. So terminal sterilization would mean that you actually irradiate the product to get rid of all living cells, obviously all bacteria, viruses, etc. They don't do that because they're trying to pretend to providers that these products have some living tissue. The problem with that is that's a very complex thing to do and to do right. So frequently what we're seeing, these companies aren't producing these products correctly. These products are making patients sick, and the FDA is warning the public about these products. So be very careful if you have a doctor who's telling you he's going to inject you with exosomes or umbilical cord stem cells.